Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 3, On the Way Back from the Capital, which I bought at this item shop in Trim. Doll Knight, Volume 3, On the Way Back from the Capital. Pedro visited the capital, taking his blue knight with him. With the coronation ceremony approaching, the streets were filled with sudden energy and air of celebration. Everyone who passed by threw a curious glance at Pedro and his companions. The knight is so dashing. He must be a well-known hero. Is he going to attend the coronation ceremony too? Walking behind the blue knight with a calm face, Pedro wanted to dance. He felt that he became one step closer to Capri, who could operate the figure in black skillfully. So it behaved just like a real person. Of course, he was not happy about how people looked at him like a mere servant of his own creation. On his way back to his doll workshop outside the capital, merrily humming a tune, Pedro heard a voice. "No, please don't." The cry came from between the trees. "Huh, cry as you want. No one will come to help you. Give up and stop resisting." When Pedro looked, there were a group of rogue-looking men trying to restrain a girl. The girl, wearing a snow-white dress, was struggling in desperation, moving her small, skinny arms and legs frantically. Pulling his cap down over his eyes, Pedro ran toward the girl. The blue knight was by his side, controlled by the deftly moving fingers of Pedro. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight, Volume 3, On the Way Back from the Capital.